Meanwhile, UTPA baseball, they're playing four games against Southern Utah in the Al Ogletree Classic. And Bronx starting pitcher Brian Maxwell was dominant. Six hitless innings to start his outing, striking out seven along the way. Bronx breakthrough in the bottom of the seventh. Roger Bernal scores on an infield single by former Sherryland great Angel Ibanez. It's the only run of the game. Bronx win it 1-0. The doubleheader starts tomorrow at 1 o'clock.